Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way in which you can do the Luma fade transition. I have made a free preset which you can download from the link given in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos and free presets. And you can follow me on Instagram to get in touch with me. So firstly, take the razor tool and trim the part of the video where you want the Luma fade effect to start. And drag the cut part to the above layer and drag the second video below it. Now go to your effects rack and right click on the presets and hit on import new preset. Open the file you just downloaded. Now you'll have this option. There will be two presets, Luma fade light to dark and dark to light. In light to dark, the objects having a lighter shade will disappear first, and vice versa for the Luma fade dark to light, that is the objects having darker shade will disappear first. So you can just experiment things out and check which works for you and apply the transition accordingly. Smash the like button if this video helped, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, because I'll be making more of these tutorials in the future, and you can also check out my other tutorials as well. And I hope to see you in the next one. Till then, Hasta La Vista.